Oh, you fill my lungs with sweetness, and you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter?
Andrea, I have known from the very moment that we met I would never find a more caring, loving, beautiful person as you. My first vow was to myself that you would become part of my life. Well, now I make these vows to you as I fulfill the first vow to myself, as you're not just part of my life, you are my life. I don't want to promise that we will never have hard times, but what I can promise is no matter what happens in this life or what happens after, my love for you is eternal and complete. I love you, sweetheart, forever and always.
Can I take it to a moment where the fields
are? Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationship. No ceremony can create your marriage, only you can do that. Through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other. Through tenderness and laughter, through learning to forgive, learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and let go of all the rest.
But my world is you. Can I be close to you?
Jonathan, you've been kissed your bride. Hey!
Guys, going to last that journey, you have to be tolerant, patient, and perseverance. It's never easy, but you must try. Mom and me wishes you and Johnny happiness ever after, a long lasting marriage for a long, long time. And Johnny, welcome to the Lowe family.